Let me make it very clear. What is the law? The law is, under the Indian Telegraph Act, any person who is a threat to the national security, his or her phone can be tapped. And through a procedure. I don't know how correct is your document of your story, but I'm sure the then government in Maharashtra must have gone through the prescribed procedure for snooping or recording conversation between two private people.